first eyewitness accounts of this grisly development came from people who were understandably frightened and almost incoherent. Officials and newsmen first discounted those eyewitness descriptions as being beyond belief. However, reports persisted. Medical examinations of some of the victims bore out the fact that they had been partially devoured. I think we have some late word on just arriving, and I'll interrupt to bring this to you. This is the latest disclosure in a report from National Civil Defense Headquarters in Washington. It has been established that persons who have recently died have been returning to life and committing acts of murder. A widespread investigation of reports from funeral homes, morgues, and hospitals has concluded that the unburied dead are coming back to life and seeking human victims. It's hard for us here to believe what we're reporting to you, but it does seem to be a fact. When this emergency first began, radio and television was advising people to stay.
Ha ha ha!